Hey guys, welcome back! No, wait. Welcome back, my tiny army, to another naval formation. I know there's been 5 streams on this, but I'm trying to like make a couple streams on this before I get bored of making this a series. Actually, no, I'm trying to make this a series on my channel where I would upload a naval frontline game like every week. So yeah. Let me know what you guys think about that in the comments. So
So while you guys are gone, I unlocked the Baltimore class and I'm so happy. Like, you don't know.
Alright, so let's see if anyone has a squad. I don't know how to probably make the stream like go for an hour, so. Come on, guys. Sorry about that, guys. My mom called me for something. So let's see if anyone.
Thank you. Why are these range on these guns so abysmal? Get you wired! You are.
Yeah, sure. 8737. 8737. No, you're not. Go to channel. Oh my god, I just had to brag to my mom that I was like, I have fans, dude. I have fans, and this is so mind-blowing. I never thought that I would actually have fans who like my content. I can't believe that I have fans that enjoy my content, that like to see me play, and occasionally make fun of his ship, make fun of people's ships. Yeah, I mean, he watched the entire video. I guess he saw me making fun of his ship. I guess he saw that. I don't play. Why are they spawning on the other side of me? I don't care, man. I have fans. And I am proud of them. On YouTube.
our ship. Fire! Good hit. Target and damage. Heavy armor.
Alright, so I got him not talking. So right now, we are currently engaged in the battle, as you can see. And my squad mate Seth is in a Lord Nelson class battleship. We have already lost the Congo and myself. I'm dead. I was in the Baltimore and I decided to go AWOL. That's the Congo over there. Sinking. Very, very fast. Slowly. Both. Very both. I just sang my own tune when the ship is sinking. Let's go check on our other squad mates, Irving Loves Quota. Irving Loves Quota. And there's the other squad mate, Irving Loves Quota, being a complete retard with his Atlanta class. He still has to grind up two ships to get to the Baltimore. Because you unlock the, I think you unlock that, the Cleveland. What is this dude doing? He can't even fire main battery because look, he has the first level guns on. There's Seth back there, giving up. Gave up. Don't worry, we're going to the bathroom next. Don't worry. Thank you. He's not really talking much. I don't know why. Alright. Battleship time. Battleship, 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 battleship. Alright. And we are going with the Arango Shuck. Easy now, we are just waiting on Airborne Lift Scorotu, who doesn't even talk. Doesn't talk at all. He don't talk. Engage us. Like a friendly person. And waiting on him to get ready. Why are you using the Atlanta class, dude? That is the worst ship to be a cruiser. Dick is the worst.
Good day, Captain.
This is what I think. Don't tell me I'm going to be the only one engaging the enemy. Alright, I can handle this. You guys like my battleship? What do you do? I really enjoy this battleship a lot. It might be slow, but it could pack a punch. And it could take a beating. I really like that about this battleship. Cause my old class? I really like this battleship a lot. I mean, my old class can't take a beating. It can take it, but without being wrecked. Condition. My, yeah, the, oh yeah, beat it. Should be. My Iron Duke. It could take punishment. But then it'll get Shrek.
Oh snap, I see him. In my old class. I'm getting in the old class now, and yeah. Because the Baltimore is the fastest. The time this was the fastest. Well. Watch this. If you know this is my biggest ship if you watch the video. Did you watch the whole thing? I just wanna see if you did. The whole hour. The whole hour. 47. The whole hour 47 minute stream. Yeah. Hey, I'm streaming as you're talking. The guys in school are dicks. and people in turn. Because they don't even acknowledge my YouTube channel. The guys in the game, they do. Kick Aaron. Irving. Yeah, Seth, make it. He needs to make a new squad because these two. How are you the same person? No, you're not. Because if you were the same person, how can you be controlling two ships? Hmm? 2387. Alright guys, so, my bad, I've just been talking to my friends on here, and I haven't been really engaging the viewers. I apologize, I sincerely do. So now, we are just in a battle, waiting. On, just to find a match. Yeah. I don't believe he was the same person. I really don't.
You same person, bud? You same person?
Alright. So, we're finding a match. We found a match. We are just waiting up.
No sub.
With the sub in the corner club. I am a turtle. I got the hurdle. Congo Victoria At least it's not real life, because I would be fucked. Normally, I would... Or there's, like, nothing. Alright. So now... Turn in. Oh, you know!
No! I hate them! The little midget subs! Get in my range, bro.
Fire!
God damn it.
Nice shot. Good hit.
Well, we lost that fight. Ow, my back is hurting. I'm gonna try it. Since he disbanded. Now that I got a heavy cruiser,
enemy camp,
I should be able to do this, because the Cleveland's a light cruiser.
Heavy armor, up to the wheel, at your service. Fire! Nice shot.
I didn't even hit him, what do you mean that was a nice shot?
Good hit. We did it, Captain. Enemy ship is sinking fast.
What the?
Fire! Nice shot. Yeah, he's taking all good moves. Nice shot. Good hit. Enemy our ship. Fire. Good hit.
bottom.
Enemy ship is sinking.
God.
No, but you're not in me.
You're under enemy heavy
what
fire.
The?
You're under heavy fire.
Okay, he crit me. He citadeled me. Okay. He sit me. Critted me. Crit. Oh. I'm living in a better place.
Oh my god.
No way.
I take this AL.
Yeah, because I want to play another game. So, yeah. Sorry about this, guys. The stream was pretty short, but I want to play another game, and I will definitely be streaming that. So, don't worry. It's probably Geometry Dash. But on that note, guys, yeah.
Thanks for watching. Have you, moment you guys to like, subscribe, share, and comment. Thanks for watching. Hope you have a nice day. Thank you for being part of the Titan Army so much, guys. I truly appreciate it. So, peace.